大家好 ，Welcome back to Master Mandarin Channel， 我是 Gloria。Today is Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's! 情人节快乐！情人节快乐！ Today we are going to learn some very sweet and lovely phrase that you can say to your partner or to the person that you are in love with. Let's start with the I like you. 我喜欢你。我喜欢你。喜欢 means like. 我喜欢你。I like you. And if you guys didn't see each other for a long time, or even just didn't see each other for a day, you can express how much you miss him or you miss her. I miss you a lot. In Chinese,
我很想你。我很想你。
想 miss, think.
我很想你。
I miss you a lot. You build up the feeling, it comes to I love you.
我爱你。我爱你。
I love. I love you.
我爱你。
If you guys still haven't confirmed a relationship, and you think today is a very good day to do that, you can say, be my girlfriend,or be my boyfriend. In Chinese, be my girlfriend.
当我的女朋友吧。当我的女朋友吧。
女朋友 means girlfriend. Be my girlfriend.
当我的女朋友吧。
Girl also can take the first step to ask the guy, be my boyfriend.
当我的男朋友吧。当我的男朋友吧。
男朋友 means boyfriend. Please be my boyfriend.
当我的男朋友吧。
Hope everyone have a very good Valentine's Day and you can try to use this phrase to tell the person you're in love with or tell your partner or even just tell the person you secretly have a crush on them. No matter you're single or you're in a relationship, just enjoy today and give yourself some chocolate.I'm going to buy some chocolate now. See you next time. 我下次见。Bye bye. And there's some word I definitely want to say to someone, which is
我很想你。我很想你。
I miss you a lot.
我很爱你。我很爱你。
I love you a lot. Alright, I'll see you next time. 我们下次见。Bye bye.